Hi guys, this is Jay Krishna. Today I would like to show how to create a simple ID card using Word. Open the Word document, rename it, change the page size by converting its layout to landscape. Now insert one shape. That's it. Yes, it's in. Yes, enough. Again, ensure one more shape, rectangle. That's it. Change the shape fill. Shape fill, two more fill, shape out fill, blue color, shape fill with white color. Insert one more rectangle, and I would like to use this one. Here the shape fill should be your picture. That's it. Now I want to add text, so just drag a text box, GOKT, True ID, Chicago, just change the font. Before changing the font, change it to no space, convert it to bold, 10 times new Roman, increase the page size up to the required one. That's it. I want to change this format, border format. Shape outline with no line. So, yes. Now I want to insert one picture, color symbol. That's it. Now again I want to insert one more text box, simple text box, phone number, set to the here, just set to no space, change the font to bold, Try to first change the format. Shape fill, no fill. Shape outline, no outline. So that it will automatically adjust. I think size was too large. 14, so just put 12. That's it. Just ignore. Now I want to add college. So again, take a draw text box, draw a text. No space. Increase the font to bold. Change the Times New Roman. Increase the size by adjusting. And change this format first. Shape fill with the same blue color. Right, shape outline, no outline, where the color was changing now. We have taken which one? This color, change the shape outline to no outline and set this to center, set this to center, that's it. Is it cool? Change this font color to black. Okay. Again, I want to add one more text box. Just try this one. This is enough. I would like to change the format. Save fill. Yes, that's it. This is the way to create a simple ID card. Thank you for watching the video.